Oggi volevo sostanzialmente...
Today, I would like to focus on less recent bikes, instead of taking into consideration the latest models, as I think that they are the models that the mechanic has to deal with every day at his workshop. I don't want to talk about pure diagnostics only, but also about technical contents that are always available in our software and tools. I would like to show you how we can find many different control units, all connected with one another already in a bike of the year 2011, and how important it is to own a powerful diagnostic tool, not only for purely diagnostic operations, but also for the adjustments. I'm going to show you a global scan, an error reading, and then an essential and very requested adjustment on this type of bike. I always recommend starting with global scan, a specific function that has been developed to allow the mechanic to check the entire bike in just one click. It is basically a scan of the entire bike system that identifies the control units and checks for any possible errors. The software clearly shows which cable must be used, the location of the diagnostic socket, and it also shows the connection video, so that the mechanic's work can be quicker and easier. Now that we have located where the tool must be connected, click on Next. Three control units are detected in this bike: injection control unit, ABS control unit, and HFSM control unit. As you can see, there are no errors in the first one, but there are errors in the ABS and HFSM control units.
Adesso vi voglio parlare non di diagnostica.
Now let's talk about modifications, because the customer may ask the mechanic to make some changes, sometimes major, to the vehicle. In this specific case, we're going to have a look at how to enable and disable the exhaust valve on a Harley Davidson that is equipped with aftermarket, non-approved exhausts. Select the system. Move to the adjustment section. Here, select the item Exhaust Valve Enabling, Disabling. The software now asks to enable or disable the exhaust valve. In this case, press Confirm to disable the exhaust valve.